Now, this could take the form of becoming stranded. Like that. Or not even managing to get stranded. Bouncing and screaming with no particular plan. Or just wearing a fancy hat and hoping for the best. And this is Windy Lynn again, exemplifying the no plan plan. Maybe that earlier smack in the face removed her ability to make a plan. Who knows?